We're here at the World Series of Beer Pong, put on by BeerPong.com, playing for $50,000.
What is Beer Pong?
Beer Pong is a relatively simple game.
Basically, you have a set of cups in a triangle formation.
You have two teams of two on each end of the table.
You want to shoot your ping pong ball into the other team's cup.
If you make that cup, they got to drink it.
And your object of the game is to remove all their cups before they remove your cups.
You just put the balls in the cup, you know?
This has grown every year. The first year we had 83 teams, up to 414 teams this year.
It started off as a drinking game, and now it's a competitive sport, and it's awesome.
We're really trying to elevate this as a sport. We're trying to show people that this game is not about the drinking.
Is there a dress code?
No steroids, no plastic surgery, all natural.
There is no dress code.
It's about getting hyped up. It's about, you know, believing in yourself.
Round 10, to your tables.
There's 50 grand on the line. A lot of money on the line.
50 grand, I want it.
And you know what, you want to finish first.
Well, in order to compete in a competition like this, you're gonna have to practice back home.
Well, every night they'll sit there with water cups, just throwing balls, you know, X number of balls a night. We have guys that will track their shots, track their hits and their misses, track their shooting percentages, how many they're hitting.
A high profile game where you just have like everybody watching you, it makes it that much more difficult.
When you miss that last cup, it doesn't feel good at all.
The competition, it's intense, but as soon as that game's over, everybody here is our friends, and that's another great thing. There's a social aspect to it as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, let the finals begin!
My left shot, it was basically, it was $50,000 in my pocket. That's what it felt like. So I took it like it was a $50,000 shot, and I hit it, and that's game over.